Oftentimes, when you graduate from college, new doors may open. These doors, however, will remain shut. That's because Pfizer Forum is not planning on hosting an in-person commencement for Marquette graduates this year. The university is, however, actively seeking out opportunities to hold an in-person commencement. University leaders have submitted plans for multiple outdoor venues to the Milwaukee Health Department, but are still awaiting a response back. In the meantime, they've been in contact with medical experts and are also monitoring the City of Milwaukee health guidelines. Now, the senior director of university communication said that they will share an update with the community as soon as they know more. Now, as the semester quickly comes to a close, some seniors are wondering what this commencement will look like.
At this point, I feel like that means we're going to get something in person. Like, I feel like it'd be a little, I'd be disappointed if they said they were trying something and then couldn't figure it out.
If an in-person commencement is approved, that date is planned to be on May 23rd.
I'm Kaylee Staral, Marquette Wire News.